This video is part of a series about getting started with common smart remote management tasks. In this video, we'll learn how to use smart remote management to install third-party apps on SmartBoard interactive displays with IQ. Begin by signing in to smart remote management. Click Repositories, and then click Packages. In the Packages window that appears, click Add New. Click the drop-down menu and select Package from Play Store. To install the app, you'll need its URL from the Google Play Store. Click the Play Store link to open the store and search for the app you want to install. Be sure not to install an app that requires Google Play services. They won't work properly on your interactive display. Click the app in search results to open the apps page, and then copy the URL of the apps page from the address bar. In Smart Remote Management, paste the URL in the Google Play Store package name box. The URL you copied from the apps page is truncated automatically. In the Select Country drop-down list, select the country where the displays on which you are installing the app are located. Select Interactive Flat Panel Android in the Device Type drop-down list, and then click Sync. After the file is uploaded, click Confirm. The new package is added to the list of packages. Now that you've created a package for the app, you can install it on interactive displays. Close the Packages window and click Devices to see a list of connected displays. You can install the app on one display, multiple displays, all the displays that match a saved filter's criteria, or to a group. Select the display or displays where you want to install the app, and then click Install Package. Select the package, and then click Apply. The app is sent to the displays and installed. To see the new app, go to a SmartBoard interactive display. Tap Apps, and you'll see the new app in the Board Apps area. You can pin the app as a favorite by tapping the star icon in the app tile. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.